Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Welcome to Demo Thursdays. In this episode, we're going to be playing something a little different that is still a tactics game in some sorts, like you've seen on the channel, but with a different twist. Welcome to Star Haven's Vaders 3. Ugh. Can't believe I messed that name up.
Sorry, guys.
Star Vaders. So, apparently there's a next best exclusive. If we win with 3 different pilots, we can join the raffle. Try the new class. For now, we'll just start the tutorial and see what happens. Let's try it out. Interesting. We'll do full tutorial. Just an encounter. Invasion has begun. There's no time to waste. Get ready to deploy the mech. Now! Encounter started. You got here just in time. Here's a quick tutorial to help you get started. To win a combat invader, you must destroy all enemies. The invaders spawn at the top of the grid and move down towards the bottom of each turn. You need to destroy them before they get to the bottom 3 rows of the grid. If the invaders reach the bottom 3 rows, they will start generating doom. You lose if you get to 5 doom tokens. Let's get ready to fight. First, draw some cards. Okay. Oops, that's a hint. Try playing a few cards in your hands. Nice work. Your cards are moved to the discard pile when play. You have no more cards to play in your turn. Each turn you draw 5 cards into your hand. You draw cards, run your draw pile. When the draw pile is empty, the cards are shuffled back in your discard pile will be shuffled back into the draw pile. Ah. Cards generate heat. When played, the cost of a card is indicated by the amount of icons on the card. Your heat goes over the limit, your mech will overheat. It indicates that you will overheat if it's played. Overheat will burn the play card immediately in your turn. Burnt cards lose the ability to be played. Extra it. Play cards until you overheat and end your turn. So if I overheat this, they want me to overheat. Okay.
That was hot. In addition to drawing cards, also reset your heat each turn. Some cards, like the Nova Bomb card in your hand, can spawn bombs on empty tiles on the grid. Bombs only detonate when destroyed. If you ever need more info on a card, invader, or keyboard, you can always get the details with right click.
Migo, our gunner. new piece. Nice.
Some Vaders will try to attack you. It's not that bad if you get a hit, though. You'll only gain a temporary jump card in your discard pile. If you ever make a mistake, you'll need to a new hand. You can rewind to the start of your turn and draw new cards by spinning chrono tickets and tokens. That should be you should be good to go for the rest of the battle. Good luck.
The card. Yikes. I wonder if this works. Yes, it does. Victory. Okay, push your mech down. That's cool. You can look at your current deck with this button. Oops. Crossfire is a 2-1. We'll do that.
Out here, you get to pick your next account. Your goal for each run is to prevent the Doom of Earth and survive all 3 acts. Good luck.
Let's try this.
Some of these can gain a shield, which must be broken before they can be destroyed.
New 1-2. Ten Angel. Can't do that because I don't want to read the card. Escape. destroy them and stop them. Tournament. 3 turns left. You usually won't not reach it, but if you stall for too long, all Vaders will start channeling Doom, regardless of where they are.
Wowza. I did horrible.
This is an artifact. Artifact will improve your mech with powerful passive abilities.
So I get plus 5. That's what it's saying.
Let's try this forward car.
Played this bad? Oh well.
Thank you.
Whoa, rare card. Interesting. Fire one bullet upward and a random column above you for each heat in your heat sink. Bowser. Bonus.
Oh, see you again.
But we've not met, man. Ooh, that's interesting. Let's try it.
Careful out there.
Looks like we had the boss now. Interesting symbols. Meaning until both wings are destroyed. Spawns more invaders and launches rockets at you.
Well done, you've reached your first boss. Some enemies, like the mothership, can gain and lose immunity. They can't be harmed when they are immune.
Ooh, that's a lot. Thank you. Move in and attack.
Nice. Oh. But sorry that I wasn't talking much. Just been just so focused. When it happens, that sometimes you forget to speak. Each turn, a random attack in your hand gets one plus one repeat the next time it's played.
So we go to Act 2.
Phew, you made it to Act 2. You reach a new act, you refill your quota tokens.
Oh, okay.
How long the demo? How long are we? Well, let's try Act 2 too. So, right now, seems like a cool game
idea.
Damage. Actually.
Yep. Nice.
Oh shh! I pressed the wrong button. Dang it. That's not what I meant to do at all.
It happens. We'll do another upgrade. Thank you.
You may gain that everyone else does. Badly.
Whoa. potion. More potion something.
Be fun, the game. Sorry that I'm not talking to you guys much. I'm gonna try to in the next one. Oh, never mind. It's a boss fight. Looks like a rocket fist. Vaders wash up. Blob. Sounds like it's gonna be one that does it a couple of times. Yep. Two smaller blobs. Just curious. Whoa. Sure.
do anything. Maximum of three player bombs. Place another bomb, the oldest will detonate. Defeated. I tried it. I was thinking about sneaking, but I kept on being too focused. First time you shuffle your draw pile, each turn you get. Okay. No worries. Save the plant. We'll go ahead and end it here. If you guys want me to do more of this, let me know in the comments below. This has been Demo Thursdays with Star Vaders, making sure I say it right the first time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video despite me not talking that much. If you did, feel free to like and tell me what you thought about the demo. Until next time, have a good morning, afternoon, or evening, depending on when you're watching this video. See you guys next time on Demo Thursdays. Have a good one. Peace.